bitch, you ain't mine. Young dope dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak dissing, first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Young dope dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that. Selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
Came a banging dope, niggas was John slanging powder. Walk in a strip club, make it rain for 3 hours. Locked in and now I got my phantom in my driver. Perked out, took chances in my hood like Nevada. Surfed out outside, white interior lasagna. 100,000s, I just cashed out on designer. Had to buy what nigga, I learned in the jungle. Once I said it's low, that's $1 million in a week.
You and me might be meant to be, can't unsee it, but I don't wanna cross no sea. I'm usually so unproblematic, so independent. Tell me why. Cause the boy is mine.
Hello. Happy Friday. Welcome to Friday Night Music. Do you like my mic stand? Do you like it? It's a cup and a shirt. You know? Do you get it? It keeps the... Is it the wrong fucking mic? This is the worst day of my life. Oh, you know why? There's two microphones going. Are we good now? I've never streamed before. This is my first one. Microphone Scarlet 2 Jibijibij. I'm quiet now. Hold on. How about now? See, the thing about a mic stand, right? A mic stand's up here, right? Because it wants you to be up. But the beauty of my mic cup is that now I'm under the table, you know? And you can still hear me perfectly. It's like I'm right in your ear. But you can't even see me. Where am I? Who can say? Who knows? It's much better this way. Anyway, hi. Oh, God. My knees hurt. I took a weed gummy that has something called CBG in it. I don't know what that is. But in the past, it helps my knees not hurt, which is pretty fucking sick. So, I'm waiting for that to kick in for my knees because they've been hurting. It's been a long time since I streamed. Thank you so much if you're here on my Twitch or here on giantbomb.com/chat, which is crazy. Thanks to the crew over there for making this little page for me. It feels very nice, feels very warm, appreciative. If this is your first time, welcome to Friday Night Fuser. I'm one of three people on the planet remaining that play this video game. It is a music game that was released by Harmonix in 2020. It is an indirect sequel to a card game called Drop Mix. It is the indirect prequel to a video game called Fortnite. that's just how video games work now. If you've never seen how it works, you'll kind of get it pretty fast, but it is a music mixing game, a DJ game, where you can split each music track into four different stems. Usually a vocal, a drum, and then one or two instruments. And then there's a bunch of in-game effects and in-game instruments that you can play on a pad, and you'll see what that's like. I fell in love with this game when I played it for the first time at PAX East 2020, as John is reminding me, which is, it's just a crazy event. I was talking to a couple people when I was at PAX a couple weeks ago. I was like, yeah, it's fucked up. The last one that I went to with people that I knew, a lot of people that I knew, was PAX East 20, where I was actively I was there for the convention, because I think I went with Ken Shepard in 2022. It had to have been 2022. I went with Ken, but I was only there for a day, but it's because I was living in Providence, so I didn't do the weekend. But the last time I did the weekend was PAX East 2020, which is just crazy. We played that game there. It was fucking incredible. I fell in love with it instantly. I wrote a little piece on fanbyte.com that I don't think you can read anymore. But fell in love with it. Then I really, really liked Drop Mix, which, again, is a card game that is literally the same idea. Fuser is just a digitized version of Drop, entirely digital version of Drop Mix with some more stuff, and without the weird trading card game aspect of it, which I thought was really cool at the time, but obviously is not, it didn't work. You'll see how it goes. That's it. I just like to talk at the beginning of these, because something that I really think is important on these is that I don't talk during them usually. Sometimes I'll get particularly hype and I'll cut in, but it's just like a little chill. What if you hung out with some friends and listened to music? And the music is silly. My goal is to make you laugh, make you have a good time, put some weird shit into your ears, And yeah, the other thing, obviously this game is no longer supported by Harmonix. They got bought by another small indie developer called Epic Games, makers of the indie game Fortnite, and Paragon and Jazz Jackrabbit. And then they stopped supporting this game. They came out with a couple more DLC packs. But the community, for this game is incredible. It has definitely slowed down, that's just life, I think, in the lifespan of these supported community games, or like post-death supported community games. But folks figured out how to get in there and upload custom songs. So I've got a bunch of new custom songs from the last 2.5 months that I've been away. There's a lot of good stuff in this game. If you have any questions, let me know in chat and I'll try to answer. I might take a couple breaks. We'll try to maybe do 2 or 3 crates tonight. We'll see how I'm feeling. I don't really have any plans because I had a large week. So staying in. It's windy as fuck also here in LA. It's just the Santa Anas are coming through, but I've been so sneezy because every dust particle in the fucking world is being blown directly into my nose. That's it. Let's play a video game, shall we? Be good. I'll leave $20 on the kitchen counter for pizza. Is that a thing that... Remember, did people say that in the past? In the chat, if your parents ever left you, quote, $20 on the kitchen counter for pizza, please let me know. It's the whitest thing I could possibly imagine anyone doing. Is that having that experience and that exchange. The idea that my mother would leave 20 American dollars out anywhere, or like even one step back, the idea that I'm home alone, you know, that's not happening. All right, cool. Here we go. Oh, actually, I'll hang out. Literally, the first person I see reply to this is going to be the decision. Do y'all want the crate to be a surprise, or do you want to build it with me? And then I'll do the opposite for the second crate. Surprise. Okay. So then, I'll be back. I don't know. What do y'all want to listen to? I found out, and by found out, I mean I've watched enough of Bailey's streams that I guess you can just play anything you want. If you've resigned yourself to it not working. So what if we listened to... Or like not getting monetized later. What if we listened to the Usher Tiny Desk? While we waited, you know? Usher Tiny Desk. Sorry. Also, let me know how the levels are. Skipping the part where he talks. Who gives a shit? Okay. Sick.
Legendary to me, yeah. to my soul, Christopher Ratzai.
Now, I don't know if they'd normally allow you guys to sing along, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't really know what's going on behind the camera. Have you guys ever turned the camera to see everybody? Okay, but you can at least hear them, all right? So, if you feel like singing, I don't want to stop you from doing what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? Situations. Come on, y'all.
We'll arrive.
Hey.
In but you gotta be smart about it.
Sell a what?
Situation.
Yeah.
With the guys I sacrificed because I knew you could not sleep with that. Meanwhile, I love you. You are my girl. You see, I thought the world of you. But you're so steady leaving. Call. It's okay, girl, cause I'ma be alright tonight.
Oh,
you ain't got to call. It's okay, girl, cause I'ma be alright tonight.
Oh,
I'm gonna boogie tonight, cause I'm honestly too young of a guy to stick home waiting for love. So tonight, I'm gonna do what a single man does.
What's that?
And that's party. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, you ain't got to.
Hold on, we have to switch to the other music because I need to listen to this music in the game. Sorry, Usher. You're canceled. Usher's canceled. Oh, fuck, that was really loud. Sorry, I've never streamed before. Yes, you'll see the game. I'm building the crate now, because everyone wanted it to be a surprise. And I was planning on doing it on the stream, so just give 2 seconds. I've never streamed before.
Let me know if we need more game juice or not. Please and thank you. A rare Nicholas Grayson misclick on that one.
Bump to the boot, to the bump, to the bass, bump to the boot, to the bump to the boot. now it's time to rock with the biggity buck bumble. What about now it's time to rock with the biggity buck bumble. Bum to the bum to the bum to the bass. Bum to the bum to the bumble. Bum to the bum to the bum to the bass. Bum to the bum to the bumble. Bum to the bum to the bum to the bass. Bum to the bum to the bumble. Bum to the bum to the bum to the bass. Bum to the bum to the bumble. Bum to the boo to the boo to the boo boo. Bum to the bass to the bass to the bass. Bum to the boo to the boo to the boo boo. Bum to the bass to the bass to the bass.
Got the voice to make your booty go.
Up in the club with my homies, trying to get a little VI. Keep it down on the low key. She know how it feels. I saw the shorty, she was checking up on me. From the game, she was spitting in my ear. You would think that she know me. Decided to cheat.
Oh,
remember when we were driving, driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone. Fly away, still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live, die this way. You got a fast car, I wanna take it to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal, maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, fast enough so we can fly away. Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way. So I remember when we were driving, driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone. You got a fast car, fast enough so we can fly away. Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can't do. When danger calls, just know that I am on my way. It doesn't matter where or when there's trouble.
Fight these tears, put in work and it's all for the kids. These cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be, they don't know who they see. Are we gonna rock, do we gonna fall, do we let it pop, don't let it go. The ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Are we gonna rock, do we gonna fall, do we let it pop, don't let it go. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Are we gonna rock, do we gonna fall, do we let it pop, don't let it go. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Are we gonna rock, do we gonna fall, do we let it pop, don't let it go. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ex gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Never gave nothing to me. Every time I turn around, cast with their hands, I want some from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't with it. Hit it with full strength, I'm a jerk, so I face the world like a girl in a bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whatever you gon' do, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. These cops done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be.
Work, bitch. Now get to work, bitch. Oh, now get to work. pretty girl, she on my jock. Huh. Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the fly. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white diamond now. Gang of money, open up.
Yo,
party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Feeling bad, we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you.
Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshing, I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro Jet song, give me that tempo. Told Pool, he a fool with the shit. Told her, don't let her friends know. In the building, I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine at Vincenzo's. I like to call it a passion, I can be sitting relaxing. Getting some traction. I'm at the venue, it's packing. I'm digging her accent. I got a BB Simon belt on me, and she trying to get it, I'm fastened. That's my type of distraction. That's my type of she laughing. Got my own flow, and I'm about to get a pack. Brand new sheets for the bed, they sat. Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking.
So remember the name. Now who you gonna call? Now who you gonna call? If you ever rip with people, one of us, break out before you get bum rushed at the.
When I roll into the. When I stroll into the. When I bounce into the. Cisco, Cisco.
You better work, bitch. You want a Lamborghini? Sippin' martinis. Look hot in a bikini. You better work, bitch. You wanna live fancy? Live in a big mansion. Party in France. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch. You better work, bitch.
I'm solo.
all our summer long. Yeah, I'm feeling good tonight. Finally feeling free and it feels alright. Oh, time to do the things I like. Gonna see a princess, everything's alright. Oh, no job but I answer to. Ain't a fixture in the palace zoo. No, it's just the carbonites off me. I'm living life now that I'm free. Yeah, told me get myself together. Now I got myself together. Yeah. Now I made it through the weather. Better days are gonna get better. I'm so happy the carbonite is gone. I'm moving on. I'm so happy that it's over now.
You got shot a lot. How many you shot a lot? How many times did you ride a lot? How many then die a lot? How many times did you cheat a lot? How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave a lot? How many times did she cry a lot? How many chances she done gave you? Run with these that a lot. Penitentiary chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart so cold, I could put it in my cup. Gang versus the world, me and my dog, it was us. Then you went and wrote a statement, and that really fucked me up. My brother lost his life and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life and it turned me to the streets. I've been through the storm and it turned me to a G. But the other side was sunny, I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted? A lot. Left you out to rap? A lot. How many pray that you flop? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many you shot? A lot. How many times did you ride? A lot. How many done died? A lot. How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave a lot? How many times did she cry a lot? How many chances she done gave you? Where I'm with you, that a lot.
Cook.
finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Say, girl, I can hardly wait to get
that's gotta be it for that crate. I can't
get better than this. I'm gonna run to the restroom. We'll build another crate together. I'm gonna make another drink. You get some water or something. I don't know. Up to you. I don't know what time it is where you are. Get some water. I'm gonna make myself another drink. But I'll be back in like 3 minutes and we'll build another crate. Thanks for hanging out, y'all. This has been so fun. Y'all, we have to have a conversation really fast about refereeing in the women's college basketball game. Just generally top to bottom. Fucking atrocious. In the last, like, I mean, it's always been good, right? But in this last 5 years especially, the product has gotten unbelievably good. So good. But the refereeing is abysmal. Truly fucking terrible. I just watched this game-winning screen offensive foul that they called on UConn. And, like, I don't even think it's not rigged. It's just a bad fucking call. Infuriating stuff. I cannot believe. Anyway, I hope South Carolina wins by a million. Unfucking real. Anyway. Maine. Hello. We're here. Time to build a crate. If you see anything in here that you want to be added to the crate, speak your mind. Let me know. And I'll put it in. GB22222 because it has to, there's a minimum character count for some reason. It's not going to be like a particularly great way to consume this, especially because my fucking camera feed is in the middle of it. I'll move over here now. You can see all the songs. But if you see anything, let me know. But we're going to build it together. I'm looking at both chats right now, so let me know. I think the refs have always been bad, but in every sport. But, like, having recently, like, I've watched almost all of this women's tournament, except for this game, obviously, because I was doing this. And then I've watched a lot of NWSL matches, and folks, like, the refereeing at the women's level is so atrocious. It's such a bummer. Like, it's just the, whatever. Escape from the City, absolutely. First song in the crate. Burning Down the House, yeah, absolutely. Abso-freaking-lutely, where is it? Oh. Burning Up by the Jonas Brothers, absolutely. Should we get some Macklemore in here? Why not? Let's get some Macklemore in here. It seems like everybody in the chat is saying Macklemore, please. More Macklemore. And who am I to say no to chat? Who is asking for Macklemore? Get Despacito in there. Bunny is a Rider, absolutely. We'll get some Carolyn in here. One of the few white women that's okay. Caroline? No one's quite sure. I've never said her name out loud. Or heard anybody talk about her. I've only read her name. Is that normal? Is she a boy genius? Sorry, this part is fuck. The reason I don't do it is because it's infuriating. To watch me not know where the fucking songs are. Because I'm illiterate and can't read. Carly Rae Jepsen. Someone in the Giant Bomb chat. Absolutely. Sort by artist, and we gotta go see Carly. Where is CRJ? Oh, Before He Cheats, absolutely. We'll do Runaway With Me, because I like that saxophone hook better. We'll do it Blue, absolutely. Freaking Easy. How to Save a Life. Like that song from Scrubs, you know? See, okay, here's the thing. Here's the thing that we run into, right? We discovered something truly beautiful. With Seinfeld theme, right? But I don't want it to be a crutch. So I think we put it in there because it's new, because I added it today. But, like, I just don't want to rely on it. Like, I want to hedge our bets. Or, like, I want to... Not hedge our bets is not the right phrasing. But I want to, like, be considerate of ourselves. Because it is... It's a panacea. You know, it does everything. Anyway, we're putting it in. One second. People are texting me. Stop it. Why are people texting me? Oh my God, they're still doing it. QR? Where's Rhythm of the Night? Where is it? I found it. Good pick, Lotus. Any LCD sound system? Great question. Oh, we're on commercial. Artist? Yes. The Minecraft song was in there. I want the there's no search, which is so fucking annoying. But I do want the Minecraft song. So we're gonna put that in here. PQR. Umbrella? I'm muting my fucking phone. It's a person sending me pictures of the nice meal that they're having. Hell yeah, Grub! Grub's gonna be freaking rich, dude. Any Disney Channel original songs? We've got... I think the only one is Jump In. I don't think there's any, like, I really want more High School Musical, but I think, like, the circles is not there. Like, the circles of people who play this game still and also people who are a fan of DCOMs is not there, but I would love more High School Musical. What is this song? When I met you. Okay, I remember this song. We did it. I forgot what the song was, and then I listened to a second of it and remembered. Oh, yeah, we've got that Phineas and Ferb song. So we'll put that in there. Oh, fuck yeah. Had to be a renegade. You know? I don't want that song, actually. I've changed my mind. We'll do Everybody. DK Rap, of course. Easy. I know my audience. Oh, Megalovania. Thank you so much for the reminder. I knew I was forgetting something. Oh, Regulate? Absolutely. Where did it go? Oh, fuck yes. And then Megalovania. What are letters? There it is. We got one more, folks. We did it. And then we can put this in there. We'll do Maneater. We'll do Mi Gente. We'll do that one and this one. And that's a banger. And we'll pick a fucking random one. Oh, no. We'll get the Jonas Brothers in there. Oh, we got one more. Which? Oh, for sure. Oh, wait. Fuck. Shit. Ass. Hold on. I didn't finish. I didn't put any instruments or effects in. We do need the pitch shifter one, but the rest of them can be random. Pitch stepper, because that one was fun, and the rest of it can be random. Except the changes. We'll head out, go to freestyle, we'll pick sub astral. We are so back. We're so back. All right. Bye.
From a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pink, in my gator shoes. Those are rain draped in a leopard mink. Girl standing next to me, probably should have washed this. Smells like R. Kelly sheets.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a color. This is my soul. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a color. This is my soul.
She know about rocking the wolf.
wanna knock it. She knows about wearing a fur box. You know, I'm digging, I'm searching my two-dollar luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Thank your granddad, wasn't made in that black button up shirt. Cause now I'm up in her skirt. I'm in the way you can find me in that. I'm not stuck on session in the second. Your grandma, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I'll take those plain old zebra jammies secondhand. I rock that mother. The building onesie with the socks on it. I hit the party and they stop in that mother. It's gonna hurt. He's bigger, faster, and stronger too. He's the first member of the DK crew.
DK, Donkey Kong,
hey, Donkey Kong is here. Hard stop, so listen up to. She can shrink inside to suit her mood. She's quick and nimble when she needs to be. She can float through the air and climb up trees. If you choose her, you'll not choose wrong.
That's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on. N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and you sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Wow. I got Reese's Puffs in my bowl. Wow. Now my day's on cruise control. Wow. I got Reese's Puffs in my bowl. Wow. And just like that, I'm on a roll. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Peanut butter chocolate flavor. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. In the AM, it's the flavor I savor. Peanut butter and chocolate too. You know how I do, that's what I wake up to. My Reese's Puffs inspired this rhyme. That peanut butter chocolate combination's on time. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs.
Yeah. Hey. You know what I do, that's what I wake up to. My Reese's Puffs inspired this rhyme. That peanut butter chocolate combination's on time. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs.
Again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. You got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sexual?
Yeah.
Am I
you want me to be, feeling so faithless, lost under the surface, don't know what you're expecting of me, but under the pressure of walking in your shoes,
caught in the undertow, just caught in the undertow,
to you.
Is a baby and not a paycheck. Private school, daycare, shit, medical bills, I pay that. I love your mom and everything. See, I ain't the only one who lay down. She wanna rip you up, start a custody war. My lawyer, stay down. She never got a chance to hear my side of the story. We was divided. She had fish fries and cookouts for my child's birthday. I ain't invited, despite it. I show her the utmost respect when I fall through. All you do is defend that lady when I call you.
Me and your daughter got a special thing going on. Sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Miss Jackson,
ooh, I am for real.
Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
Right now, he's probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde chin, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying all. Slow dancing with a bleach blonde chimp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know. Oh,
now. He's probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know.
So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. This task a grueling one, hope to find some diamonds tonight, diamonds tonight. Heads up, you hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Find some diamonds tonight, diamonds tonight. Heads up, you hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I can never forget those eyes. Cause baby, tonight, the creeper's trying to steal all our stuff again. Cause baby, tonight,
you grab your pig shovel and bolt again,
and run,
until it's done, until the sun comes up in the morn. Cause baby, tonight, the creeper's trying to steal all
the
So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. This task a grueling
one, to find some diamonds tonight, heads up, you hear a sound, turn around and wake up. Total shock fills your body. Don't know what's here again. I can never forget those eyes. Baby, tonight, they grab my shoulders, they all stop again. Cause baby, tonight, grab a big shovel and bolt again. Bolt again.
Until it's done, until the sun comes up in the morn. Cause baby, tonight,
life's like a road that you travel along. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stay, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside of your darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave, all free, and loving soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you win, sometimes you fail, sometimes you take it back to you.
keys to his Let's go.
to fight me. You need to get up. He's an American Pie. Take me.
Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sexual?
Yeah.
Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now.
Everybody. Yeah. Rock your body.
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy.
Chihuahua.
Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy.
Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Just can't resist you.
into pieces. Had to X and cheesy inside my circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive. Bound shop on Insta boutiques. All the little clothes only fit fake booties. Bad, bad, real type of cash. Be like water. I'm a brother in redacting. I would never trip on a if I had him. That's my trash. You the maid, so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, what was happening? What was happening? I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, what was happening? What was happening? Eat me and record it, but your edge up all I'm showing. I keep my private, so it's AP all I'm showing. Beefing with you bitches really getting kind of boring. If it ain't about the money, then you know I'm gonna ignore it. I'm I need a mop to clean the floor. It's too much drill for it. I keep it not, I keep it watch, I keep it with. Let's play a game, Simon Says. I'm still there. I'm still it. Yeah. I'm savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, what's happening? What's happening? What's up? I'm savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, what's happening? What's up? Breaking into pieces, had to X and cheesy inside my circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive, bound shop on Insta boutiques. All them little clothes only fit fake booties. Bad, bad.
Know how I feel. Daily spec, I keep said yeah. Not a China man, cause I ain't from China, man. I am just a man.
Forget how you made me. Thank you. damn, you fly. I picked to the beat, walking down the street and my news are free. Yeah, this is how I roll. Animal print pants out control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, bro, I got the clout. Yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
When I walk in the spot, this is what I see.
Okay.
Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know.
Every day, man.
man's on the block. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl was a uckus. When the team went quack, quack, quack.
Cutting man, rolling trees up. Bro, this is watch how I move. Step before I play up here. Been here for the future. Now I walk with a limp. In the hood, in the bed, it's 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But how they in New York, y'all can tell you I'm local. We playing it to put the rap game in the choke. So I'm fully focused, man. My money on my mind. Got a meal out the deal, and I'm still in the grind. That shorty says, filling my stash, filling my flow. A girl from Woody, they buy, and they ready to go. Okay. I'm in the club, bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need. If you need to fill the bars, I'm in the habit of sex. I ain't in the making love, so come give me a hug. If you ain't getting rough. Find me in the club, bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need. If you need to fill the bars, I'm in the habit of sex. I ain't in the making love, so come give me a hug. If you ain't getting rough.
When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on Villa. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Yeah, now that I roll with Trey, everybody show me love. When you select them and them, you get plenty of goofy love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Close down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man, rolling trees up. If you watch how I move, you mistake for a play up here. Been hit with a few shells, now I walk with a limp. In the hood, in the LA, they say 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But how they in New York? I tell you I'm local. My plan is to put the rap game in the choke. So I'm full of focus, man. My money on my mind. Got a meal out the deal, and I'm still in the grind. That shorty says she's filling my stash, she's filling my flow. A girl from Woody, they buy, and they ready to go.
I'm in the club, bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need, and you need to fill the bars. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. My mind got what you need. You need to fill the bars. I'm in the habit of sex. I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug. You're in the getting rough. My flow, my show brought me the dough. That bought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my jewels. What? Homie, I done came up and I ain't changing. You should love me. Way more than you hate it. Oh, you mad? I told you to be happy. I made it. I'm that cat by the bar. Toasting to the good life. Moved out the hood. Now you tryna pull me back.
Breaking into down, but I don't mind. Just wanna rock this girl. I'll have whatever you have. Come on, let's give it a whirl. So I've been watching you. I like the way you move. So go ahead, girl, just do it. That ass shake thing you do.
So you grab the girls and you grab a couple more. You all can meet me in the middle of the floor. Set the air to the stick.
Yeah.
Oh, well imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid to a waiter.
Yes, but
what a shame! What a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore.
Is 4 minus 1, that's 3, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, 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 you man was ducked.
You man ducked.
Old tight ass me,
my brother,
he's got a pumpy,
big ting.
Hold tight my man,
my guy,
he's got a frisbee. I trap, trap, trap on the phone, moving that pro flicks. Rice crispy. Whole time I get with me,
my,
I tell a man's not hot. I tell a man's not hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot,
never hot.
I tell a man's not hot,
never hot.
I tell a man's not hot,
never hot.
The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot,
never hot.
The ting goes skitty kick back.
Scraping around like a moon.
Get stuck.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Busting makes me feel good.
I've got some big news. The bank finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait. Get a little mud on the tires.
Banana, put down it. keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires.
Minus one, that's free, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, 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 you man was ducked. Man ducked. Old tight ass knee, my brother, he's got a pumpy, big ting. Hold tight, my man, my guy, he's got a frisbee. I trap, trap, trap on the phone, moving out cornflakes. Rice Krispies.
traffic lights are burning. So if you like to party, get on and move your body.
Folks, I think that's gonna do it. That was 3 fucking hours, y'all. That's crazy. Fucking flew by. That was nuts. How fun. Thank you so much for hanging out. Whether you were on my Twitch channel or you were on giantbomb.com/chat, I really appreciate you hanging out. I don't know how many of you are here, but really appreciate you hanging out, spending the time this evening. So sick. Like, I don't know, like sometimes you get into the flow state, you know, and it feels silly to talk about for a game like this, but like that did not feel like 3 hours literally at all. That was so much fun. And I'm really glad that I got to share it with y'all. You can find me on Twitter at Godsewa, GODSEWA, over on Giant Bomb occasionally. And then you can also listen to the podcast that I'm on, which is called If You're Driving, Close Your Eyes. Just type that into Google and you'll get it. It's on available on every single podcatcher. It's every Friday. Funniest show on the internet. And I don't just say that because I'm on it. It's fucking sick. Thank you to the folks, I guess, from Sound Lab for coming through. Really appreciate it. Had no idea about this website before y'all showed up. So I'm really excited to dig in because that Google Sheet gives me major anxiety. So to have a real website for the customs is super nice. In the past, I have streamed this once a week on Fridays, Friday Night Fuser. I would like to get back to that. If not every week, then maybe every other week. So just be on the lookout. You can follow me on Twitter or on Blue Sky at NikkiGrayson.com to see when, but usually Fridays, 7:30, 8 o'clock on Pacific time. And that's where you can find me. And then I'll probably start streaming. I finally set up my PC and stuff in this house, so gotta get going. What else? It's the end of the promo hour. If you did not, if you're on giantbomb.com/chat and you did not catch UPF today, fucking banger, all timer. We played Content Warning, which is one of my favorite games ever made, and I played it for 2 hours total. Fucking whips. That game is so good. Content Warning. If you haven't played it, get in there and play it. And if you're on the fence, you should watch Sean, Mike, Jeff, and I play it for the first time today. It's a freaking banger. Thank you so much again for hanging out. This was so much fun. Really nice to be back. What a lovely return to streaming. It's been since December since I streamed. So super nice to be back. We'll make an effort to do it more. And yeah, thanks so much. Who are we rating? Easy Allies, maybe? Let's see. I don't know anybody. It's late, you know? Maybe actually, I'm not going to read anybody. Like, go text a friend and tell them that you miss them or something. That you, like, actually miss. Or go to bed. Those are your options. And if you're, like, about to go out, like, you're one of the most powerful people on the planet. But otherwise, like, probably maybe go to bed. It's late. See you later, y'all.